best interest, man. Fresh out that motherfucking dog pound, nigga. For real. Who am I to trust when everybody got a motive? I met niggas in prison, willing the niggas I used to blow with. Fell in love with a stranger who's on some baby mama homie, but she kept it realer than a lot of niggas, so I show her love like I owe it. They say prison fucked the nigga head up. Nah, prison showed me who was fucking with me. So when true colors really got exposed, I was looking so fucking silly. Mama told me, but I ain't listen. Not the truth on me like a fucking Higgin, cause I caught myself breaking bread with niggas who wouldn't spat me a cup of Remy. Now his birds rhyming like a pesto. These bad hoes don't wanna let go. Niggas calling these teen speeches like they was down from the get go. Where you was at when I ain't mixed though? When them JPEG came late, bro. When I was socking niggas for a ramen noodle, taking shower with a steak soap, taking chance that it give me flop, cause then nobody wanna see me guap. Couldn't give me $50 a month and I'm only calling for a 20 spot. Called mama, she kept it third. Say your man just left the jury shop and he hashtagging on Instagram, talking about how he flipping blocks. Niggas wearing shirts with my face on it. Free BoBo, this and that. How the fuck can you wear that shit when I send a message, you don't send it back? And I'm fighting cases from behind the gates, trying to get my children back, cause my baby mama's got no morals. They done fell in love with a pack. Where y'all was, my brother died. I ain't getting no condolences. And when granny died, I swear to God, I ain't think nobody noticed shit. On some real shit, it kinda hurt a nigga, cause I'm going through it and ain't noticing. These niggas I kill for, but it's killing me to try to hold it in. Wish granny was still here, she'd tell me to be alright. I'll be home in a couple months, we can get drunk all night. Or if bro was here, we'll burn a few. Pop Somali and Jawbot while we catching plays, fucking hoes. Really trying to enjoy life, but they gone and I'm still here. Surrounded by all this weak shit, and these fake niggas with their hands out that let me get a piece shit. These drain hoes who got no goals, no real desire to beat shit. Kids living in foster homes, cause I was upstate on a prefix. Mama told me, you live me, you learn, you get what you earn. Gotta fix your concerns, so you can come up when it's your turn. I told mama, these niggas play game till they get burned. You know that I play for keys, they try and make me see it, they fit in the urn. I'm trying to keep my head up, lately I've been getting fed up. So I spit yelling these styrofoams and this shitty brown in these red cuffs. Constellations, I'm moving forward, but these bitch niggas is dead stuck. By myself, cause I know these niggas can't wait to say, hey, I fed, bruh. So I'm selling dope with that 4-5, cause it's lucrative for the crew business. I remember walking in them churches, trying to get a box with some food in it. Hit an ice cream song, I don't even run. Saving up for some shoes, nigga. Mama trying to keep the gas on. Winter time coming soon, nigga. Pops calling for a money order. He been gone for like several years. On some real shit, I ain't even know that nigga. But I saw them pictures, I was shedding tears. Cause in my mind, if he was with my mama, honestly, that's never clear. Somehow it would've been better. Shit, I probably would've had some better gear. Getting mama letters in a bing. Whole envelopes smell like a cigarette. Two grannies out from cancer. I'm like, she ain't thinking about quitting yet. Mention it when I talk to her. She say, I'm trying, baby, but I'm living stressed. If you was here, you could help me out. It took 9 words for me to get the press. That's real.
I'm